One of the key challenges in retail is how to create a compelling in-store experience for the customer and for the employee. The problem is that in the digital transformation of retail, the stores have become increasingly dependent on the store's internet connection. A network that was originally designed to support credit card transactions and overnight polling has now become overwhelmed with an enormous portfolio of cloud applications, employee video training requirements, and guest Wi-Fi support. SD-WAN technologies were designed to bridge the gap between the retailer industry's need and the current legacy infrastructure's capability. There is a wide range of difference, though, between the leading SD-WAN solutions. Some are able to only crudely balance application traffic across two broadband connections, while others are able to detect in real time the available bandwidth and then shape the retailer's traffic to fit the pipe. This is a crucial capability for dealing with a very common problem of point-of-sale transactions and cloud applications that sometimes work and sometimes don't. The store's digital strategy is so crucial that retailers would be wise to consider managed service providers who simplify the complexity of SD-WAN by dealing with all the installation, operation, field maintenance, and help desk issues. This allows the retailer to focus on the customer's in-store experience. SD-WAN provides the retailer with the opportunity to unlock the full digital potential of the customer's in-store experience, but careful consideration is required to maximize any investment.